Russell, Speedway Redditor Chad Selecki on the pole alongside Rod Laney driving Galen Big Beach's U.S. Pro Super Late Mile this evening. Selecki and Laney out of turn five. Chief starter Kenny Fairchild, green flag at hand. We are racing. Advantage on the high side. Give lap one to Rod Laney, the 58L. Chad Selecki second, Mike Meese third, Mike Cutter in fourth, Robbie Johnson rounding up the top five. Continues the lead, the number 58, Selecki, Beach, Carter, and Johnson, your top five. This time by Rod Laney, we'll see the white flag from Chief Starter Kenny Fairchild. One lap to go for Laney. On a turn number five, checkered flag in hand, it's gonna be Rod Laney, your winner. Chad Selecki second, Mike Beese third, Mike Cutter in fourth, and Robbie Johnson comes home in fifth. Well, as mentioned, Rod Laney driving Galen Beach's U.S. Pro Super Late Model car this evening. Getting some time in that car before the big U.S. Pro 75-lap feature on Sunday, October 5th. The Hardway Chassis, number 58 from Midland, Michigan. Big hand for Rod Laney. Kieran McGorman, Terry Jarimo, regular at the Owosso Speedway, outside the front row in the Y4. Then you got four straight Owosso Speedway cars behind them. The 7, David McManus, 25, Jimmy Gallagher, 78, Daryl McManus, 69, Ron Long. Then you got Galen Beach starting shotgun on the field, the number 58. Galen elected to running his outlaw car tonight while giving the controls of his template car over to Rod Laney. On a turn five, green flag is out. We are racing. to third. He's got a mirror full of McManuses, a 7 to David, a 78 to Darrell. Continues the lead. Kurt McGorman riding second. Jimmy Gallagher right behind him in third, the 25. Terry Jarima now beginning to check out a little bit. The number is Y4. The 70 of Kurt McGorman now comfortably in second. Jimmy Gallagher third. They got McManuses. David McManus in a 7. Darrell McManus in a 78. Fourth and fifth. We're past halfway. 5 down, 5 to go. Jarima out in front of the Y4. Checking out in the number Y4. White flag is out. One lap to go for the Y4. Terry Jarima. Third. Both McManuses, son David, father Darrell right behind him. On a turn five, checkered flag in hand. It's going to be Terry Jarima in the Y4. Kurt McGorman comes home second. Jimmy Gallagher third. David McManus fourth. And Darrell McManus comes home in the top five. Well, this gentleman is a veteran campaigner of only over 30 years of racing experience, a regular on Saturday nights at the Owosso Speedway. He lives just down the road in Saginaw, Michigan. Big hand for the driver of the Y4, it's Terry Jarima. Well, 28B of Eric Headley still with problems in that machine. He'll pull it into the pits. Hope we get ready for a nice 35 lap feature. Out of turn five, green flags out. We are racing. Here comes multi-time track champion Steve Solvay in the 97. Malin to the inside of Rainbow for the lead. Look out! Malin loops it over in turn one, trying to squeeze into a spot that just wasn't there. Caution, flag out. Jay Reinbold, your leader in the 11. Cliff Pulley, Norm Davis, Steve Solvay, Bill Bond, your top five. Out of turn five, green flags out. We are racing. Yeah. Sove with him in the 97. Davis and Sove looking to battle. But they got former late model track champion Jay Reinbold in the lead of the number 11, moving on up to the Supers for the rest of the season. Steve Solvay second, Jay Reinbold third, Cliff Pulley fourth, and Bill Bond, your top five. Multi-time track champion is the man to beat here at the Speedway. From Saginaw, Michigan, big hand for Steve Solve. Brian Heaney, Bill Luckhurst, your front row. Dick Maurer, Larry Wallace out the second row. Out of turn five, we are racing. The 2003 track champion at the Owosso Speedway, Bill Luckhurst, out in front of the 33. First ever appearance here, running fourth. Heaney making the long haul from Stockbridge, Michigan to be with us this evening. It's about half hour southeast of Lansing. Brian Heaney, that number 47 car. Larry Wallace second, Dick Maurer third, Brian Heaney rounding out the field. Six down, two to go. The white flag will be displayed this time by. Your leader continues to be the number 33 of Bill Luckhurst. Fast qualifier, new track record holder, Larry Wallace, right behind him in the 55. Out of turn number five, checkered flag in hand, it's going to be Bill Lookers, your winner. Larry Wallace second, Dick Maurer third, and Brian Heaney will come home in fourth. Well, as mentioned, this gentleman is a 2003 track champion over at the Owosso Speedway, making the haul from Ovid, Michigan to be with us tonight. Big hand for the driver to 33, it's Bill Lookhurst. Dale Malusi on the pole alongside the number six, a regular on Fridays down the Spartan Speedway, also regular on Saturdays at the Owosso Speedway. The number six, a Patrick Dent. Malusi and Dent make their way out of turns three and four. Chief starter Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand, we're racing. Six, Jay Wolver second, Chris Henderson third, Andy Schmelzer running fourth. He's got Kevin Harder all over his back bumper. Henderson looks to the inside of Wolver for second. Patrick Dent sideways down the back stretch. Henderson now looking for a way around. The number six of Pat Dent. Henderson now goes to the outside. Six in, four to go. Patrick Dent continues to lead the number six. Chris Henderson second, Gene Woolworth third, Andy Schmelzer fourth, Kevin Harder running fifth. Looking high, looking low, trying to get around. The number six of Pat Dent. White flag is out. One left to go for P. Diddy, the number six. Out of turn four, checkered flag in hand. It's going to be Patrick Dent, your winner. Chris Henderson second, Jay Wilber third, Andy Schmelzer fourth, and Kevin Harder rounding out the top five. As mentioned, this gentleman a regular on Friday nights down the Spartan Speedway and a regular on Saturdays also at the Owosso Speedway, making the long haul from Lansing, Michigan to be with us tonight in the number six, your heat race winner, Patrick Dent. Brian Sequin and Brent Chizewski, your front row. Sequin and Jaszewski out of turn four. Green flags out. We are racing. Well, we got him turned around over in turn number two. Brian Sequin, the 03. Joe Lazon, the 2L. Caution flag out. Well, the front row adjusted a little bit. Brent Chizewski and Rod Hooverman, your front row. 10 laps or 10 minutes. Heat race number two for the street stocks. On a turn four, green flags out. We are racing. We'll be right back. Chizuski and Hoover and Battlefield, and now here comes Jason Gempel and Terry Woods. Brian Sequin gets the black flag, providing some mosquito control for us. We're halfway home, five down, five to go. Woods pulls side by side with a 17 of Brent Chizuski. Second, Gempel third, Hooverman fourth, and Nadolny fifth. Look out! Brent Chizuski loops it around. He'll get it back going. Green flag stays out. Checkered flag in hand. It's going to be Terry Woods, your winner. Jason Gempel second. Mark Nadolny third. And Rod Hooverman comes home in fourth. Well, your winner, the Terry's Auto Parts number two. He calls Bay City, Michigan home. Big hand for Terry Woods. Arthur Peters in the 83, the 19 of Jeff Willett. Keep your eye on the yellow number 17 of Kyle Trinkline, 2003 track champion at the Owendale Speedway. On the dirt, out of turn four, green flags out. We are racing. Second spot. Fred Parisian running third. One lap to go. Trinkline second, Fred Parisian third, Kyle Trinkline in fourth, and around for fifth, the number 19 of Jeff Willett. Willett take it right in the pit area, regular on Saturday nights of the Whittemore Speedway. Out of Whittemore, Michigan, big hand for the number 9, Charlie Robards. The 2003 Pony Stock champion, the Spartan Speedway. Kenny Clark drives the car, but Morris Randall, the crew chief, behind the wheel tonight. Together in the backstretch. Caution flag out. Randall and Pauly out of turn four. Green flags out. We're racing. Randall, your leader in the 11. Bobby Pauly second. Kyle Adu third. Here comes your current points leader, Larry Fair in the 64. Pauly to the inside of Randall for the lead. Give the lead to Bobby Pauly in the 88. This time by, the white flag will be displayed for Bobby Pauly, the number 88. One lap to go. On a turn four, checkered flag in hand. It's going to be Bobby Pauly, your winner. Morris Randall second. Ryan Schuler third, Larry Thayer fourth, and Kyle Adu comes home in fifth. Well, as mentioned before, this car is a 2003 Whittemore Speedway Stock 4 track champion out of Twining, Michigan. Big hand for the number 88, that's Bobby Pauly. Halfway home, six to go. Timmy Near, your leader of the 71. Checkered flag in hand, your winner, Timmy Near in a 71. One of those gentlemen, a long time standout with the Saginaw Valley Karting Association. He's going in the pits right now to Saginaw, Michigan, to 71, Timmy Near. Billy Luckhurst and Dick Maurer to lead this field around. Luckhurst and Maurer through turns four. Flag in hand, we are racing. We got him wadded up over in turn number four. Dick Maurer and Bill Luckhurst. Well, for those of you that were here a couple weeks ago, Maurer and Luckhurst got together on the start of the modified feature 2 weeks ago. And once again, getting together over in turn four. Well, Dick Maurer looks like he'll be able to continue in the 9-11. Well, once again, just a tough break for Luckhurst. He comes out of turn five. How about a nice hand for Billy Luckhurst coming all the way from Oven to be with us tonight. 2003 Owosso Speedway track champion. Just a tough break for the five-time champion there at the Big O. And as you can see, that's not too good. Larry Wallace, Dick Maurer, Brian Heaney, your three remaining modifieds. They come out of turn five. Chief Sergeant Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We're racing. Dick Maurer looks on the inside of the 9-11. Brian Heaney sitting back there in third. Thank you. are trying to figure out a way around your new track record holder, Larry Wallace, in the number 55. Well, once again, race fans, kind of a slim field of modifiers tonight. Well, as mentioned, with the expected announcement of MMA sanction by the MMA Association for these modifiers, that should bring home a lot more modifiers here at the Tri-City Motor Speedway. We'll give them a minute to climb around the quarter mile. We'll talk to them for just a little bit. Well, Wallace slowing down over there in the 55. He calls Corona, Michigan home. Yeah, now he figures it out. He's got to still come over here to the front stretch. Once again, a slim field, but these guys all putting on, trying to put on a good show for you fans. I'm on ice sand for these Michigan Modified drivers here this evening, putting on a show for you. He calls Corona, Michigan home in the number 55. We'll give him a minute to strap out of the car and talk to him for just a second. He's out of the car. Big hand, if you would, for Larry Wallace. Larry, nice job out there. Unfortunately, we had a slim field tonight, but that's certainly expected to change in the next few weeks. But nevertheless, congratulations.
Thank you very much. It's nice to have a few cars out there. It's easier to get a hang on this track. It's a handful to drive, but it's getting to be more fun more laps I get here.
Well, that's for sure, and you got a veteran of this racetrack, Dick Maurer, right behind you those last few laps.
Yeah, Dick drove a lot of laps here. He knows his way around here real well.
All right, Larry, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Big hand, if you would, Larry Wallace, your winner of tonight's modified feature. Galen Beach and Ron Long, your front row. Daryl McManus, Jay Reinbold, your second row. Seen this, the Tri-City Motor Speedway, 24 of the finest, gonna put on a show for you in the super late models. Galen Beach and Ron Long lead them out of turn five. Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We are racing. Completed, 28 to go. Ron Long leads in the turns 4 and 5. Chief Star Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We are racing. Davis and Long in a drag race in a turn 1. Look out. Give the lead to Norm Davis in the number 24. Flag on the speedway. Rick Shepard spins it over in turn 2. Norm Davis, Steve Sobey to lead up through turns 4 and 5. Chief starter Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We're racing. Enjoy the battle you're about. good battle for 10 between the 78, Daryl McManus, the 92, Ray Malin, both coming from the rear of the field. Sully and Davis, Dyson for the lead. Sully to the high side, out of turn two. Give the lead to Steve Sully. Steve Sully around the outside of Davis, coming out of one to take the lead. For pitching, the 58 of Galen Beach, 32 Cliff Pulley, the 69 of Ron Long. This time around, we're halfway home. 17 to go. Your leader is Steve Sully in the 97. Norm Davis riding second. Jay Reinbold third. Bill Bond in fourth. And Galen Beast trying to hang on for fifth in a 58.
Thank you.
Storm Davis way back in second. His third feature of the season, the Jack's Tree Service, Helm Electric, Woody's Racing Products, Saginaw Pattern and Machine, Saginaw Welding Supply, number 97. This gentleman gearing up for a big weekend. He's got the main event, 100 lapper tomorrow at the Dixie Motor Speedway, as well as the Mudslinger 100 Saturday at the Auto City Speedway. He's got the weekend started off right, that's for sure. Picking up his third heat race feature win of the 2003 season here at the Trick Track. Well, ladies and gentlemen, he's going to stay in the car, but I'm sure he can hear. He's got the helmet off. Big hand for Steve Solvay. Steve looking awfully tired down there in the start of a long weekend. He got Dixie tomorrow and Auto City Saturday, but congratulations, third feature in a row.
Yeah, that's a good way to start it off. Haven't been this good at Dixie, but maybe we can get it tomorrow.
Well, that's for sure, putting on a dominating display. Only the top five cars left on the lead lap, just dominating. You're definitely the man to beat here at Tri-City.
Well, it's starting to come back to me. The first couple weeks, I kind of lost the groove a little bit, but it's starting to come back now, so we're in good shape.
All right, Steve, congratulations. Big hand, if you would, third feature win of the season for Steve Solvay. Together. Jason Willett out of turn four. Green flag is out. We are racing. Trankline charging to the high side. Charlie Robards now to the inside for the lead. Here comes Fred Parisian and Kyle Trankline. Second in the number 17. He'll set his sights on Charlie Robart, your leader. Caution on the speedway. Arthur Peters over there in turn three. Caution flag out. Robards and Trinkline leading through turns three and four. Chief Stutter, Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We are racing. Thank you. Keith Lutz looking for a way around. Chris Trickline, a little pushing, shoving in one and two. From Chief starter Kenny Fairchild. Top five cars waged in a battle. Kyle Trinkline to the high side. Keith Luce to the high side. One lap to go. The Trinklines battling for second. Kyle Trinkline to the high side. One more time. Nothing doing. Give the win to Charlie Robert. Trinkline second, Kyle Trinkline third, Fred Parisian fourth, Keith Lutz comes home in fifth. Well, the Stanley Acres Collision, Matt Gotools, number nine from Whittemore, Michigan. Big hand for Charlie Robarts. Charlie, congratulations. First appearance of the 2003 season. Coming home the big winner. Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Love this track. This is the first track I've ever raced other than Whittemore. I love it down here. I'll be back next week for sure.
Well, we certainly appreciate hearing that. I know you got some sponsors you want to thank, so go right ahead.
I want to thank Stony Acres Collision, Matco Tools, Charlie's Auto, of course, that's my business, and Fagawi Racing.
All right, Charlie, good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Begin, if you would, Charlie Robarts, your winner tonight of the four-cylinder feature. Jazuski and Lazan lead him out of turn four. Green flag is out. We are racing. Comes home in sixth. Molly calls Penn County, Michigan home. Winner of the street stock B main, the Hooligan race, the number 5, Martin Adolny. Give him a wave, give him a shout. They're on the pole. The number 6, Pat Dent. The 12, Andy Schmelzer. 7, Dan Krause Jr. 50, Jay Woolworth. 88, Rob Blandino. 63, Chris Henderson. 21K, John Krause. 44, Kevin Harder. 96, Gary Shane Jr. 2, Dale Malusi. The 1, Roger Smith. That's your field. Complete restart on this one. 20 laps, street stock feature to close out tonight's racing program. Out of turn 4, green flags out. We are racing. Krause into 21K, hard into the inside turn 3 wall. Two laps completed, 18 to go. Patrick Dent, your leader in the number 6. As mentioned, a regular on Friday nights at the Spartan Speedway and on Saturdays at the Owosso Speedway. Making the long haul from Lansing, Michigan to be with us tonight. Pat Dent on the inside. Your two-time feature winner, Dan Krause Jr. on the high side. They're out of turn 4. Green flags out. We are racing. Pat Matt Dent on the inside. Michigan Motorsports Hall of Famer Jay Woolworth on the high side. Dent and Woolworth leading through turns 3 and 4. Chief starter Kenny Fairchild, green flag in hand. We are racing. Comes fast qualifier Kevin Harder in the 44. Jay Waller trying to get some sort of momentum built up on that high side. Roger Smith calls in the ninth at number one. John Krause calls in the ninth at 21K. Kevin Harder now second. Here comes Chris Henderson on the outside of Dan Krause Jr. for fourth. Harder looks to the inside of Patrick Dent for the lead. We're halfway home, 10 down, 10 to go. Patrick Dent, your leader. Kevin Harder second, Jay Woolworth third. Dan Krause Jr. fourth, and Chris Henderson rounding out the top five. Before we go, we want to thank you for coming out here on our Thursday Night Thunder Series, night number four here at the Tri-City Motor Speedway. Kenny. Don't forget, we're going to do this all again next Thursday night. Also, don't forget, race fans, give us about 5-10 minutes, and we'll let you go into the pits and meet and greet your favorite car and star here at Tri-City. Give us about 5 or 10 minutes. We'll let you go down. Meantime, featuring the mazes, painting and carpet, Advanced Auto Parts, number 44 from Bay City, Kevin Harder. Kevin, one outstanding job there. Congratulations.
Yeah, I got to do the same Saturday at Whittemore.
Yeah, I heard a lot of guys going up to Whittemore this weekend. Big show up there. A couple thousand to win for you guys, isn't it?
I think it's 1,500 or something.
Well, Kevin, I know you've been running all year at the Dixie Motor Speedway, and now you're running here part-time at least on Thursday nights. I know you got some sponsors you want to thank, so go ahead.
I'd like to thank Mazes Carpet and Upholstery Cleaning and Advanced Auto Parts and Roma's Restaurant.
All right, Kevin, congratulations. Good luck at Whittemore this weekend.
Thank you.
Big hand, if you would, for Kevin Harder, the number 44. Race fans, we thank you for coming out here on the Thursday Night Thunder Series, round number 4. We're going to do this all again next Thursday night here at the Speedway.